Less than a week later, a news report flashed across the TV. Maria Sanchez looked straight into the camera, as she did each and every evening, and announced that a young, black teenage boy was found frozen to death on the very top of one of the highest mountains in their area. Maria held a photo of a black teenage girl in one hand, the face of an angel smiling back at her, and a handwritten note in the other. Those kinds of notes always broke her heart. They were the most personal way to send a message to someone you loved. Though almost impossible to decipher, the note read, "Bray, you meant the world to me. I know you felt the same way that I did, and I understand. I know why you didn't tell me what was wrong, and I forgive you. I'll be with you soon, Bray. You're my angel. Never forget that. Yours, Gabriel." From the author who brought you Forsaken Love, Sylvester Murray brings you Oath of Love, a heart-wrenching story about the tragic outcome of an endless love. Now available in paperback and ebook at Amazon.com.